You know, when we come into God's presence, he's not thinking, who let you in here? Or, what was your name again? Jesus has gone before us and said, Father, these are my brothers, my sisters, that I bought with my blood. And now the love that God has for his son is the love he has for each one of us.
You're not ashamed to call us brothers and sisters. Not ashamed to call us your own. Not ashamed to bring us near to the Father. For by your blood we come to your throne. We are your treasure possession and the apple of your eye. And you have set your affection upon us. We are your treasure.
Love, Lord.